One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning, down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountain. So come with me, we'll all go and see the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes, and you sleep out every night. Where the boxcars all are empty, where the sun shines every day, on the birds and bees and the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings, in the Big Rock Candy Mountain." Dee-dee-dee-dee-o, dee-dee-o, yo lady. Big Rock Candy Mountain, all the cops have wooden legs, the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, and the barns are full of hay. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where the rain don't fall and the wind don't blow, in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, you don't have to change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come trickling down the rocks. Where the brakemen have to tip their hats and the railroad bulls are blind, there's a lake of stew and of whiskey too. You can paddle all around in a big canoe in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, the jails are made of tin, and you can walk right out again as soon as you walk in. There ain't no short-handled shovels, no axes, saws, or picks. Oh, I'm going to stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the Turk that invented work, in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Dee-dee-dee-dee-o, dee-dee-o, yo lady.